Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. You're just meat. Turns out, the boy's the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Thank you.
activated the bridge!
Hey, I ask you a question!
Too late. It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill them. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. You are here because of this boy. Never forget that.
Cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. A thousand mortal lifetimes, the Big Keeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Oh.
Visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop?
Escape hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let up. Like you said, it was just me. I wasn't.
No. But it is who you have become of late. I will get us out. You will follow us. It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't mean to utter you. Faster?
Let me think.
Traps need to be filled?
Thank you. about it.
No. Why would we never have
answered this?
You have no right.
Every right, I am your mother.
You had no right, Rich. I can't taste it. I can't smell it, even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone. God,
pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
See you again? Yes.
Yes.
Take it away.
I cannot.
Please. Please. Please.
Does it work like that? Trust me in time.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Go!
that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure of it. She will be.
She will do. Enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow. We've got here. Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making it. What now?
Let your father think.
Ooh.
Give you.
Just watch. Stay with the boat. Stay on the boat.
Yes!
Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Di mo ako live.
I will free us!
Yeah.
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.